Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the series review, and today's episode is Wipeout! And for announcing our host, Director E!
Yes, indeed. I am the host, Director E, bringing you with a new series review, and that is none other than Wipeout. Now, here's a little fact. I discovered that there is going to be a Wipeout reboot, but tell you the truth, I didn't watch it yet. However, I am a bit worried because it's kind of new. And, fun fact, I used to watch Wipeout when I was young. It was one of my very few game shows I used to watch. Now, I didn't really watch a lot. I used to watch some cartoons, but I used to watch it all the time. But, I decided that it was gone. Bummer. So, anyway, it starts out with the challenge where if you complete all the obstacles throughout three zones, the first zone, the second zone, and the wipeout zone. Now, I don't know a lot about the obstacles very often because of I may have forgotten them, but I recognize some few, like for example, the big balls, which they crack me up all the time. And then there's this thing, which is very tricky, which I've heard, but like I said, I forgot his name. Then we have this interesting, like, jump and duck-like thing. And there is another one I recognize called the Dizzy Dummy. Yep. But the best part was the Wipeout Zone, which was a very tricky part, but whoever could finish off could win $50 million. And whenever there's like about 24 contestants, half will get out and the other half will get out as well, which leads out with 6 standing survivors. But whoever makes it to the top gets a chance to win. Now, this might be a very short one because of there are some few other series reviews which I'm going to do real soon, along with some few PR series reviews. So, I think that's it. This review is a bit differently because of when I found out there's going to be a reboot, and I'm not sure what happened into the original when it got canceled and stuff, but I did found something. Maybe it caused death? Oh, jeez. This is awkward. Now, please, I want to do a quick apology for that. I don't like talking about deaths and stuff because this is a family-friendly channel. But anyways, which one would you prefer, the new Wipeout or the old Wipeout? Honestly, I loved the old one when I was young. And I remember all the funny moments that happened. I even played the Wipeout Wii game. Yeah, I still have a Wii in my room, but sometimes I still use it often. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you next time.
Hey, it's me, BDH, but I'm also known as the Brick Dragon Hero.
That video was great, huh, Aplex?
You said it, BBJ.
And if you want to see more of the Brick Dragon Hero videos, all you gotta do is
subscribe.
Follow Brick Dragon Hero on Instagram.
Like for this video.
Share this with your friends.
And comment down below what you think of that video.
And don't forget to check out the last video.
So thanks for watching and have a brick day.